comes, there's something is about to happen.
Amen.
Like I was looking at that lady there. God wants to give you a house, sister. Yo, yes. You have been
thank
searching
you.
For a house.
Yes, I'm praying every day for a house. Huh? I'm praying every day. Oh, thank you, Lord.
So now your time has come. Are you hearing me?
Yes, sir.
Come here and pray for you. God wants to give you a house. Because I saw you applying. Touch your stomach. I saw you applying for different, even townhouses.
Yes, yes.
Huh? In Jesus' mighty name. Receive your house. Receive it in Jesus' mighty name. Like you are tired of where you're staying also. You, Mama, yes. You are, it's this one.
Yeah, it's true.
You are tired of where you're staying.
True.
You have been praying and say, God, I want to move from Springs. Huh? Because you want to move from Springs, Mama? Huh?
Yes.
No?
Yes.
I'm hearing you pray and say, God, and this prayer is coming straight from Springs Day. And something is about to happen. Are you hearing me? God wants to give you a house. You were thinking about Midrand and Johannesburg.
Midrand, yes.
Give glory to God. Because I'm seeing you say Midrand or Johannesburg. In Jesus' mighty name. Receive your blessing. In the name of Jesus. Receive it. Receive your demon. Come out. Out in the name of Jesus. Out in the name of Jesus.
Let me pray with my brother. Let me pray for you, this one. Yes. I saw what devil is doing on you now. Don't take this thing that is happening here.
Yeah, it's
very
true.
Light here in your leg.
Yeah.
Don't take it very light. You are feeling pain. It comes and go.
Yeah, it's true. It's true.
So Satan is trying to attack you with high blood. And sometimes you sweat.
It's true.
Can you touch your chest here? I release you. You are free. You are free. This leg, I pull this leg. I'm still feeling this thing here. In Jesus' name. You are free, rise up. These dreams, you need to write them down, Mama. You pray concerning these dreams. Are you hearing?
Yes, Daddy. Eh? Yes, Daddy.
Because God is showing you many things for you to pray. Write this thing down and use them to pray.
Yes,
you hear that?
Yes, Daddy.
Yeah?
Yes.
Write them down and use them to pray. And no one will die at home. There's an attack at home there. There are people who are attacking your parents. So no one will die there. They will live long. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Write this thing down. and use them for prayer. Write this thing down and use them for prayer. That's the voice that I'm hearing. I'm repeating what I'm hearing. Write these things down and use them for prayer. And I will tell you what is the meaning of that. If you write those things down, you pray. I will tell you the meaning of that. Write these things down. Why I'm hearing, I have to say it again. Write these things down. Use them for prayer. Leave. Go and take your thing there. Take that thing away. Take that. Hold it like that is yours. It is yours, that one. Write these things down and use it for prayer. Don't worry about this woman. Write these things down and use this for prayer. That's how I'm hearing. This woman here, can you just stand up, Mama? Yes, stand up. Lift your right hand. I touch that hand there. When you put money, you don't know where you put it.
Yes, Daddy.
There's money, you get money, you put it here. When you reach there, it's no longer there.
Yes.
You were suspecting your children stole it. You began to think many, many thoughts.
Yes. Yes.
From today, your finances are restored.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Because you are worrying about money all the time.
Yes.
Money. I want to tell you, Mama, that this issue that your husband is thinking of getting a car, this lady, yes, your husband is thinking about getting a car.
But, yes, sir.
And he doesn't have money.
He doesn't have
anything. And he always think, if I can get a buggy, this will happen.
Yes, Daddy, that's true.
And he told you that if I can just get a buggy, there's nothing here.
There's nothing.
God is going to do it.
Thank you, Jesus.
Because I heard people laughing at your husband.
Too much, Daddy. Because there's nothing working in his life. There's nothing.
I say I heard people, his family, they are laughing at him.
Too much, Daddy.
It's a joke, but I'm telling you, God is going to raise him up. I'm telling you now. This is what God do all the time. You must face rejection before celebration. So I see celebration here. I want to tell you, my brother, this one. You, this one. Yes. I saw someone who died. This brother. I saw someone who died in a mysterious way.
Amen.
In your family. And now they were searching for you.
It's my father.
Eh?
It's my father.
Yes. Now, these people, they want to attack you now.
I saw a lot of dead people in my dream.
That's why you are here.
Yes.
So, these people, they kill people. Because your father was beginning to move forward.
Yes.
And things were like happening in the family.
Yes, he was a pastor.
Huh?
He was a pastor.
Now, even yourself, you are going to the same steps.
Yes.
Now they want to attack you.
Yes. I'm losing memory.
You are losing memory.
I'm losing my mind.
Yes.
Can
you hear that?
Amen.
So, we must hear by the Spirit of God. God wants to restore you. These people want to attack you. They want to kill you.
Amen.
And they want to use an accident to kill you.
Amen.
They want to use an accident. You'll be inside the car, you don't know what happened. And from there, it's over with. Come here. Come. Where do you come from? Huh? In Jesus' name. Come on, you spirit of Satan. Out! You spirit of witches and wizards. Rise up, look here. Can you see this man? He wants to do what his father was doing. They kill him in a mysterious way. Everybody's still questioning. Even him, this man. He has been asking God, what is it that happened to my father? And now, because of that pray, now they come to him now. They want to deal with him. And these are people of his family. That's why I ask him, where is he staying? These are people of his family. These are related people. Out in the name of Jesus. Leave him! Look what he's going to do. Watch him. From today, he's free now. He's free like that. Look here, my brother. You are free. Eh? It's over. Don't worry. Do Amen. What God is telling you to do.
Amen.
Yeah, because it brings fear on you.
Amen.
All the time. And when you pray, when you sleep, these people come to you.
And attack me, Lord.
And try to attack you there.
Yes.
Sometimes you wake up, try to shout.
Amen.
And I see you try to shout Jesus and you are failing.
Yes.
Sometimes they press you down there.
Every time until I decided not to pray sometimes.
Can you hear that?
Because if I pray, the Spirit will come. If I don't pray, it won't come.
I want to tell you, my brother, God is faithful. He loves you.
Amen.
Carry on doing God's work. Say in the name of Jesus.
Name of Jesus.
You say you come from where? Where is that brother? Where do you come from? Huh? I can't hear this brother.
I'm coming from Cape Town.
God loves you. You can go back. Go and do God's work.
Amen.
Where your father failed, you overcome. My sister, I saw blood. I saw blood in your womb. Huh?
Yes, ma'am.
Did you go to the doctor?
I went to the doctor, but he suspects acids.
He said what?
Acids.
He says what?
Acids.
Acid.
Acid.
Mm-hmm.
But there's, you know, there's pains here.
Yes.
Inside here.
Even here, I can't breathe properly.
Yeah, because you're affected here.
Yes.
Inside here.
Yes.
So today, you are free. You see, these people are visitors. Well, I'm still going to sit down with them, so I'm managing to shorten my job. So that when I sit there, I say, Kuburit. God loves you. God loves you. I see healing coming to you. You hear me, my brother?
Yes, Father.
Yeah. There's a problem here. Don't worry about this problem. You hear me?
Yes.
Yeah, devil is using this problem to affect your feet here. So you are getting tired. So Jesus is healing you. So you are healed today.
I'm also having problem with my eyes.
Your eyes or your ears?
Eyes.
Your eyes?
Yes.
The problem is here. Your bladder here is affected. This is diabetes here. It's a disease of your family. Jesus is healing you. And your Amen. Eyes will be okay.
Amen.
God bless you.
Amen.
My sister. Where is your sister? Where is she?
There is my sister.
Where? You people here, you need deliverance, both of you.
Amen.
Because someone curse you.
Amen.
You understand?
Yes.
That you are going to struggle.
Yes.
You do this. You people here, you are intelligent.
Yes.
But you struggle a lot.
Amen. Amen.
My sister, you know, you understand what I'm saying?
Yes, it's true.
I'm releasing you now from this curse. I reverse the curse you are given. Receive a job. You see, she's crying now because she has been struggling, this woman. Receive a job in Jesus' name.
How long is she searching for a job?
She's working, Daddy, but she's not getting promotion.
Hey, let's hear. Let's leave that one.
She's working, Daddy, but she's not getting promotions.
Receive a new job. God bless you. You get a new job, not this one. She wants to leave there. She wants to leave. She has fear, this lady.
Amen.
She never told you she wants to leave.
No, she never.
My sister, you want to leave?
Yes, Dada.
So the issue is, if you leave, who's going to give you money? I pray that you get a new job in Jesus' name.
Thank you, Jesus.
You'll succeed in the name of Jesus.
Thank you, Dada. Thank you, Jesus.
My sister, I want to pray for you. There's a brother who hurt you. You.
Yes, Dad.
There's a brother who hurt you, and he must forgive.
Yes, Dad.
Because you can't move forward.
Yes, Dad.
Huh?
Yes, Dad.
You're always asking yourself why this thing happened to you.
Yes, Dad.
Huh?
Yes, Dad.
Sometimes people come in your life, they come to mess your life.
Yes, it's true, Dad.
So this spirit will leave you. Spirit of disappointment is living. Come on! Come on, you spirit! In the name of Jesus Christ. Come on, you spirit! Come on, you spirit! Leave this lady if you're not in Asha. Leave her. In Jesus' name. Yes, in front of you. God wants to lift you. Don't give up on doing business. Don't give up. Despite that, you don't have money now.
Amen.
You hear me?
Yes, man of God.
Because you're always thinking about business, but you don't have money.
Yes, man of God.
So don't give up. God will bless you. We'll Amen. Open a door for you. Let me release you. You are free. You are free now. The anointing is upon you to set you free in Jesus' name. Yeah. My daughter, she's here. Lift up your right hand. Yes. Don't allow the spirit of discouragement to come your way. Many people are against you.
Amen, Daddy.
And don't allow any spirit
Amen.
Of discouragement. God wants to fight your battles.
Amen.
Receive this grace. Receive this grace. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' mighty name. I'm seeing you also push forward here. Lift up your hands. Yes, yes. God loves you.
Amen.
God loves you. Eh?
Amen.
This is a new job.
Amen.
That you want. You've been crying to God.
Amen.
You are tired of the money you are getting.
That's true.
I release this new job to you in Jesus' name. This spirit must leave you in Jesus' mighty name.